If you ask me, it's your own fault. You never should have let her go to Bajor in the first place.
What was I supposed to do, force her to stay here with me?
That would have been a good start. You humans, you never learn. You let your women go out in public, hold jobs, wear clothing, and you wonder why your marriages fall apart.
That's your solution, Quark, huh? Treat women like property.
Criticize it all you want, but on the Frengie homeworld, husbands and wives never argue. There's no divorce, no broken homes, nothing but peaceful conjugal bliss.
The Frengie marriages are so wonderful. Why are you still single?
I haven't met the right woman yet.
Well, I have. She just walked out that door.
And out of your life.
Not if I can help.